request. This one is from Ed Zackel in Missouri, and Ed writes, "There is one song from a few years ago that gets to me every time I hear it. When it was popular, I could not believe that a song could so closely capture my situation and feelings at the time. You see, in 1994, just 5 days before his 67th birthday, I lost my father. Following his death came the task of sorting through all of the papers and possessions that he had collected in his lifetime. My brother and I came across a wooden box filled with a collection of items that took us totally by surprise. In this box, we found hand-drawn Christmas cards, cards from our first communions and confirmations that he'd saved, photos of his children, a pocket knife that I'd given him once for Father's Day, among other things. We always believed that Dad was a pretty tough guy and not very emotional, but that box revealed a softer and more caring side than we'd ever known. When Randy Travis's song, The Box, came out on the radio, it was just incredible. To this day, that song brings me nothing but fond memories of my dad. Could you please play it in memory of my father, Pete, who has missed more than he would ever have believed? Thank you, signed Ed Zackel, Gerald, Missouri."
On the top shelf in the closet, in the workshop where he spent his extra time, was a dusty wooden box that I had never noticed till that night. Then we set it on the table, and carefully we opened up the top and stared into the memories that he kept inside the box. There was a letter from Mama. She went out to Reno to help her sister out in 62. And a flower from Hawaii, when they went on vacation. It was the first time that my daddy ever flew. And the pocket knife I gave to him on Father's Day. Years ago I thought it had been lost. We all thought his heart was made of solid rock. That was long before we found the box. I guess we always knew it, but I love you was hard for him to say. Some men show it easily, and some just never seem to find a way. But that night I began to see a softer side of someone I had lost. I saw the love he kept inside the first time when we opened up the box. There was a picture that was taken. He and Mom were dating, standing by his 1944, and a faded leather Bible he got when he was baptized. I guess no one understood him like the Lord. And a poem that he had written all about his wife and children. Tender words he wrote were quite a shock. We all thought his heart was made of solid rock. But that was long before we found the body.